Well, Tom, in these court documents, it says police recorded Aaron Desjardins calling the murder, quote, very humane and very fast. But his actions, as described by investigators, seem to be the exact opposite in a brutal killing that involved a lot of planning, but seemingly very little thought. In new documents made public in the murder case against Aaron Desjardins, investigators describe a murder plot that was carried out and then unraveled as Desjardins recounted the killing in phone calls recorded by police. Firefighters found the body of Desjardins' ex-wife, Amy Wharf, inside an abandoned concrete plant in Exeter on March 7th of last year. She had been stabbed and then set on fire. Investigators arrested Desjardins in a matter of days as mounting evidence and his own recorded statements pointed to him as the killer. The court paperwork indicates Desjardins became intent on murdering his ex-wife amid growing frustration over custody of their infant son, William, and whether he would continue to be covered by Wharf's health insurance. Police say on the morning of the murder, Desjardins left his home, intercepted Wharf before she could get to work, and forced her at gunpoint to the concrete plant. Inside the plant, he is recorded as saying he killed Wharf by slitting her throat with a fixed blade knife and set her body on fire with gasoline he planted on the property before the killing. Police say Desjardins left his own clothing, weapons, and other evidence at the scene, thinking all would be consumed in the fire. Desjardins' wife is also facing charges as an accomplice in the murder. Aaron Desjardins will be employing the insanity defense in his trial, which is set to begin in May of 2015. Reporting live in Brentwood, Adam Sexton, WMUR News Now.